back at the unsuspecting prey. This gargling's got me feeling like a young man again. The mouse goes about its cheese, the mongoose, it's whatever a mongoose does. All the while, the snake waits. I should take my gargling out to Broadway. I've always identified with the snake. The snake does what it wants. It doesn't care if it's good or bad. It just knows it loves eating.
Oh, hello,
Captain. Is there a tax write-off for great gargling?
I like your role-playing. Okay. The LARP
in fact,
is a different
I'm
thing.
Feeling
it's
hungry
later,
right now.
One of our state
wow,
back. We
that
have
was
a lot
some
more
really good
back.
Gargling I just did, Pinocchio. Now tell me,
are you gonna be
were you a good
back?
Boy?
Maybe.
I was
don't
the best boy,
How
Uncle.
You? You're one
are
of the backup
sure
dancers for wet
boy,
food, aren't
Pinocchio?
You?
I
yes?
was the
yes?
best.
Okay, good.
I love you, Pinocchio.
Well, so in case wet
and I love this audience.
Gonna need you to
everybody.
Jump in and you know see if you know all the choreography. You know all the choreography? For the cat?
A little bit. Right
that's okay. Tell you what, you could just watch it, and then just when you're ready to jump in, you let us know, and then we'll have you sub in. You know, there's a lot of act performing in a lot of instances, and so we need to, you know, make sure that everything is working out. But otherwise, look, you're either a player or you're an audience member, you know? You can be both, but you could choose. So which one do you want to be now? You want to be an audience member or a player? Hello. Welcome. Are you new to these parts? Yeah. I see. Oh, okay.
So. Oh. Tonight, we have with us a young talent who's been funking up the starched ballrooms of Grand Ocean Liners and classing up some dockside dives I wouldn't take my saltiest aunt into. He's a man well acquainted with the highs and the lows, the fasts and the slows. Grab a stiff drink, head out in the sandy expanse to your rear, and tuck in with Sean Spada, everyone.
There's a martini. Who wants a martini? Martini for you, Captain. You're not got a beverage here, man. Alright, here. Have a sarsaparilla. And then, you got a highball here. Who wants the highball? Feel good. Here you go. Enjoy your drinks, friends. Not a gun. It's the drink. You'll do fine in this one. You're gonna be just fine. Are you making friends with everybody? You're enjoying your agency? See the guy over there sitting on the edge of the stage? That's the MC. He wants you to have a good time. I'm sure he's introducing stuff to you. He meets everybody who he makes. I mean, greets. I mean, you know what I mean. You know what I mean. All right, and how are you doing, Burger? Cool. Good to see you, Burger. Mind if I call you Burger? We'll call you Spinny Burger. Or Spin Burger? Here. Oh. Hey, that's a great skill to have, friend. Here, let me put it to work. Here, take your sarsaparilla, follow me. Right this way. No, no. Follow me. All right, what we got? Let's see. How the Shasta picture's doing. By the way, you see that up there? That's my laundry hanging. You know? You're welcome to stop by there whenever you want. Grab yourself a sarsaparilla. And just, you know, keep an eye on the laundry. Make sure it's okay. Alright. Yep. Sure enough. Jasta's picture needs to be fixed. That happens very often. That's the giant onion. That is, you should be very proud of yourself. You could feed a lot of people with that. Tell you what, I'm going to put in a word for you to be a chef here. Okay, would you like that? You could cook a lot of like food and some giant onion soup, maybe? Gonna have to get a big bowl. A big bowl. Sean Spada, everybody. Sean Spada. Alright, well, looks like you guys are doing great here. Just gonna get back to work. It was nice to see all of you. Oh, broken glass. Could somebody get that, please? I don't like a mess. Thank you. Okay. Oh, tell you what. Where's
Agents.
The new guy? DePauli's
How
about
much do you
guy.
Have?
Hey, everybody, come
Are
to
you
the
following?
Come to the front stage.
Or are you
everybody.
Leading?
Hey, you, over there, little one. Come over here. Come over.
Barely distinguishable, but full of impulse and desire. And yet, even the gentlest inclinations can set things in motion.
This is my favorite number. Here, look, look on stage. Ready? Have you seen this before? Here's DePauli, everybody. Yeah. All right. So this is what you can do. You ready? Pretty impressive, huh? What do you think? Pretty impressive, huh? Now look out, there's gonna be some big trees growing right where you're standing, so you want it to be more in the center. Come over here. Dandelion spores. Who knows the dance move? I mean, it's a dance, but it's not really a dance. You know how to get up there? Get up there and go be a dandelion spore. Do you know how to go? Look up, there's a dandelion spore. Is that pretty? Yeah, snap your fingers. If you want to know how to do that, you can follow this one. The one with the burger on their head. Yeah. The trees are growing. Beautiful scene. Yeah. That's what I'll show you. See, you can climb all the way to the top. You see? Right there. That's beautiful, isn't it? Look at you. Very graceful. Very nice. How about that, Captain? Hey, look at you, dandelion spore. They're so pretty, aren't they? Floating through space like that. That's terrific. Oh, where'd you go? I can't see you. Hey, you're behind the tree. You know, if you visit our latest attraction, Time Boat, there's one dream sequence in Time Boat where you can chop up trees. I like it a lot. Really fun. Speaking of, I'm gonna have to go clear the stage when this is done. This is really pretty. Isn't that gorgeous? No. Here you go, friend. A gift. Here. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this. There you go. How about that? You got a little tree. Good for you. Yeah, just in time to catch the ending. Dandelion spore. Alright. Well, good to see you, friends. You have fun. I'm gonna go clear the stage for the next act. Hey, great job, DePauli. All right.